Hey there, just me and Chipper feeling swanky and manly on this carpet. Now, in 2015, there was $8.9 billion of carpet sold in the US, 11 billion feet of it. That's a lot of carpet. Now, I can't tell you that steam is the reason they sell that much carpet, but I can tell you that steam is used to make carpet better. And that's what's on today's episode of Steam Culture. Like that carpet, Chipper. So for thousands of years, carpets were made by hand. Now, the Industrial Revolution changed all that with the invention of steam-powered machinery like stitchers and weavers. Well, steam is also used in the creation of carpet in another way, and it's called heatsetting. It has to do with the durability of the carpet and the ability of the carpet to keep its color. Now, you know, when they twist these carpet fibers together, they want to make sure that they stay twisted. So when they heatset them, they twist this carpet fiber together. Then they expose it to steam and then they let it cool. And what happens during that process is that it locks that twist in so they stay nice and tight and keep their shape and keep their feel. With regards to color, you know, they dye all this carpet. And when they dye this carpet, they send it through another heat set, which is saturated steam, and it opens up the fibers and allows it to accept that dye that they're using. And in some cases, if they use an autoclave, it's under a steam, but there's some vacuum pressure on it. So it actually draws the dye into the carpet fiber. So steam has a lot to do with the carpet that you're probably walking on right now. So, hey, carpet manufacturing is a pretty fascinating process. So I want you to go Google it and just have a look and see how involved it is. It's pretty neat. I enjoy doing the research. So speaking of Google, Google us and find us on social media because we're everywhere. We have great content for you to watch. Join me here next Friday. I will have another episode for you. Have a good weekend.